bounce on the home team. Throws the hammer down.
Shoot 31% from downtown.
Here comes LBJ! Look out!
Oh, crowd on their feet. That's what they came to see. If nothing else happens, they're happy now.
He pokes it away. James up and under, throws it off the backboard. Oh, what a perfect pass to himself.
How about this play by LeBron James? Great recognition, great awareness, tremendous God-given ability.
Team breakaway for the Cavs, gets it to LeBron! No way!
Welcome back, sports fans. Today, we're going to talk about one of the greatest basketball players of all time, LeBron James. But what makes LeBron more than just a basketball player? Well, we're going to dive deeper and explore some interesting facts about the man behind the legend. LeBron James was actually born in Akron, Ohio, and he still maintains strong ties to the city. He even opened a public school there called the I Promise School, which aims to help at-risk students succeed. We all know that LeBron is a beast on the court. He's won 4 NBA championships, 4 NBA MVP awards, and he's a 17-time NBA All-Star. But did you know that he's also a philanthropist? LeBron is the founder of the LeBron James Family Foundation, which is dedicated to helping kids in need. He's built a school in his hometown of Akron, Ohio, and he's donated millions of dollars to various charities. LeBron is also a savvy businessman. He's invested in several companies, including Blaze Pizza, and he's launched his own media company, Uninterrupted. But did you know that LeBron is also a big fan of video games? He's been known to play Call of Duty and NBA 2K with his friends and teammates. And let's not forget about his sense of humor. LeBron loves to dance, and he's been known to break out some moves in the locker room. So there you have it, folks. LeBron James is more than just a basketball player. He's a philanthropist, a businessman, a video game enthusiast, and... Share this video if you think LeBron James is a scintillating human being on and off the court.